Hello, everyone. A few years ago, there was a law called the Weekend Voting Act in Congress of the United States of America. If passed, it would move Election Day from Tuesday to the weekend to get more people to vote. Obviously, it did not pass. Over the years, some people have tried to make Election Day a national holiday, but so far, things haven't worked out. It's not gonna happen. Bye.